In this video, I want to talk about a tool called NetDiscover. NetDiscover is one of the scanning tools that's available in Kali Linux. So if we go to information gathering, information gathering network scanners, NetDiscover, you can basically see this command here. And if you just open it here, it'll print the help file. Or if you just type in NetDiscover, or if you type anything wrong in it, it will repeat the help file. So we're slowly going to build this scan. So I'm going to keep the help file here, and I'll type at the bottom so you can follow along. So what you're going to do a NetDiscover, we're going to select our Ethernet interface, and we're going to hit enter. And basically what will happen is it'll just sniff the whole network on your default network, and that's about all you need to do. And you can see here it's capturing zero ARP request packets from host, zero size. Total size, the IP address, the MAC address, the countable length, and the actual vendor. Now that's not really any fun. So let's go generate some traffic. I'm going to do a MAC off. Okay, and I'm going to do a MAC off TAC H to show you the structure of this. This is an ARP flooding tool, so this should generate plenty of traffic. And I'm going to build a quick MAC off denial service MAC flood. So MACOF TAC I Ethernet 0. I'm only going to do this 10 times because realistically this does something ridiculous like 151,000 floods, I think, per minute. And that should be good enough for us to basically flood the network. So you can see I got a flood there, and you can see that some of the hosts that replied to that flood, because I broadcast it out, all of a sudden find themselves in my table. So how many times did they actually come back, the length of it, and the IP address and the MAC address. So I would use this specifically when I'm looking for specific MAC address, so ARP spoof, or to use a layer 2 MAC or layer 2 attack, MAC or ARP, and then of course the corresponding IP address. And you can use the MAC vendor. In this case, you can see I'm working in a VMware environment, but I would also be interested, you know, in printers or servers or Dells or Compaq or whatever that vendor is, Cisco. It could be a wireless access point, whatever it is, I'm interested in it. And so I'll just let that run. And basically, that's what it looks like when you capture traffic with NetDiscover. It's just a quick way to kind of see what's out there on the network in terms of what layer 2 and layer 3 addresses are actually on your network. And actually, you can see here that the tool is actually still running. You can see it incrementing here. So if anything else trickles in, which it probably won't because I have my core 4 here, you would be able to see it. But by default, it just grabs the first 16 bits, checks your network, and then continues to go through until you get a match. In this case, I've already found all of them, so we can go ahead and kill the scan. And of course, then I would copy all of this and then use that for my report. And then I would do that in my pen testing report. So just a quick way, see what's out there on the network. It's a novelty tool, very, very easy to use. No real surprises, just interrogates layer 2, layer 3 information from a network. So go ahead and practice that. My name is Leo Dreger. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook, LinkedIn, YouTube, and Twitter.